Lost. Lost. We'll never save Buncombe at this rate. Wait. I've got it. The Organisatron will save us. Here, take this. And listen.
When there's a laundry list of things to do as long as both your arms, it's time to call in some help. Whenever the guardians of the small, huge sphere have a task for you, the Organisatron kindly jots it down for you. Hold down the triangle button to open it up, and from there you can check on your have-dones and yet-to-dos using your left stick. A press of the action button lets you examine the ins and outs of your chosen activity, and you can even get handy pointers on where you need to go by pressing the menu button. It's awfully useful like that. As always, a quick tap of the back button will close the Organisatron, letting you skip back off to do whatever it is you do when you think we're not looking.
We have a heading. Let's go! So this is Manglewood. This filthy swamp was once home to Buncombe's thriving film industry. Have a word with Marlon Random. He's gone a bit bonkers, but he knows what's what. With Oddsock on your side, you can stop those horrible titans and bring back my Newty.
Enter scene. Winning smile. Dramatic pause. Marlon Random is the name. Method acting is the game. Come on, baby, bring it closer. Closer. That's it. Beautiful. Camera never lies. How you doing, Cloth Kid? Looking for Oddsock, huh? Well, you're gonna need to find Oddsock's three marbles first. When the Titans were defeated, the great heroes lost their motivation. Soon, they lost their marbles, too, and retreated into their sanctuaries. They haven't been seen since. Over time, the marbles were forgotten by all but Buncombe's oldest and wisest, and coolest. Lucky for you, old Marlon Random knows where they are. One's in the heavily guarded fort. We're gonna have to do that one real quiet-like. One is in the dark heart of the Imagisphere. One sits in the boughs of a great tree. You need to branch out to find it. When you find a marble, it will fly back to its place on the shrine gate. Find all three, and the gate will open. Don't worry, kid. I'll be on hand to direct you.
Extra, extra. Newton creatively bankrupt. Read all about it.
Well, it looks like we gotta scale the heights to get this marble. Come on, let's go inside. We gotta get to the very top of the great tree. Understand? Oh, yeah. Velociporters. The actor's friend. Watch as I demonstrate. From backstage to center stage. A miracle of modern movie making. Collect those prize bubbles so we can skedaddle. Great! I'll meet you up ahead.
He's my guy, and I love him truly. He's not good looking. Heaven knows.
The secret to Velociraptors is that they keep your speed. Race in one, race out the other. That's your cue, kid. And action! Higher. You did it. Now drop. Aha! I knew it. The marble's at the top of the tree. We'll use this elevator to get there. This music's pretty catchy, huh? Darn nuts! A plot twist! The elevator ain't gonna move until we refill the cup with milkshake.
Dooley had a feeling we were going to war, so he went out and enlisted in a fighting corps. But he landed in the Marines for raising such a storm when they tried to put him in a uniform. He wanted tan shoes with pink shoelaces, a polka dot vest, and man, oh man, he wanted tan shoes with pink shoelaces, and a pink pedal with a purple hat.
Down and race.
Oh, wearing tan shoes with pink shoelaces, the polka dot vest, and man, oh man, oh, give me tan shoes with pink shoelaces, and a big Panama with a purple hat band.
Great work, kid. One pump running. But we need to get both working before we reach the marble.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a drink. Make her pungent like peaches and cream. Give her two whips like peaches and cream. Magic bee, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make her the cutest that I've ever seen.
You did it! Let's milkshake a tail feather and get that marble. You know, you might just be the hero we're looking for, kiddo. And cut! That's a wrap. Nice work, kid. Stick with me and you'll go far.
Wow.